Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Diablo 1 on the Balsy Bob mod. This is my 500 subscriber special. And we're basically at the end of the game. Pretty much. We've got two more ones to do, but we need to defeat Diablo. Now, according to this, there's a time limit of 1 hour to defeat Diablo, but the problem is that if you don't defeat him, he's almost impossible to beat. So I still haven't beaten another one, which is Israel. I don't know if I can beat him right now, but we're gonna make an attempt to. I don't know if I can do it any other way, but I think we have to defeat Israel to try it, or at least make an attempt to. Okay, we haven't yet. We don't need to go up there yet. So let's have a wander around, try and see if we can level, you know, do a bit more leveling up, a bit more increasing our XP. I've sold quite a lot of stuff. I'm gonna make sure that I'm fully ready. Might have a look. A few tips. Oh yeah, of course.
fucking done it. Oh my god, that was an absolute horror show. What's this we got? Necromancer's armor. They're gearing me up. They're gearing me up for a do you know what? I'm gonna make an attempt now. Every single time I get something, I'm going to do it so I can identify it and then immediately salvage it. That is one thing I think that I need to do. Because by doing that, it means that I then will get all the stuff that I need to face Diablo and Israel. So we're gonna be doing some farming for the next few level, for the next few videos, leveling up down here if we can. We have got some other things to face, so we probably will go up a few levels. But it's gonna be all for the right reasons, and it's gonna just be fun as hell. Oh shit. Fuck you. So playing this game has been fun, frustrating, entertaining for me and for you guys, I'm hoping. It's just been absolute blast. I remember always like wanted to give this game a go, and I was going to do it on the PS1, but I thought, you know what, I'm not going to do it on the PS1, I'm going to do it in a different way, and I'm glad that I've done it, and done it in a way that has both been fun and different, and brings the sense of Diablo 2, which I adore Diablo 2. I think if we enter down there, we're going to go and we're going to face. So we need to head back up. Thank you. So it looks like I've got a room full of armor. $89,376. Managed to catch him before he fell away. Right. We need some stocking up to do. You know what? I'm an idiot because I got rid of all my armor. Literally got rid of it all. I think I got rid of the other one I was having apart from that, didn't I? What an idiot! I got rid of all the armor and I've only got this! I got rid of... Oh! Thank you. Okay. Well, we can get rid of this. We don't need to do anything about them. We can salvage these two items. Have I got there? Oh my days, man. Oh, the floor emeralds. No matter what I do, it's going to get rid of that anyway, isn't it? So... we have a good amount on our current helmet. I don't need to worry about helmet. Salvage this. Buying stuff actually probably worked better. Maybe having this staff and improving that might actually not be a bad idea. So let's find this, we'll put this here. We'll take these and we'll take this. I don't know if I'm not. I think I'm going to keep hold of that. I'm going to get rid of that. I'm going to get rid of this, I think. Let's grab ourselves think we're actually all right. Not doing terribly, we're not doing great either, but we're doing in a way that I can live with. I think for now, I'm going to focus on getting the Necromancer's armor. That's important. We need to get the armor, we need to get the belt as well, and the staff. But we need to get plenty of emeralds. The emeralds that we need to get, we need to get plenty of them. And at the minute, unless we buy something that's low, something that's we need to increase our magic, increase everything we want, increase. Go up one more level. I wonder if I can narrow this cold a lot better. I don't want to risk it. Oh god, I didn't realise what the time was. Alright guys, I'm going to have to finish this video. So I'm going to thank you guys for watching. We will continue next time. But that'll be it for now. So take care of yourselves. Stay safe. I'll see you very soon.